if I didn't take people where they had me to take them, I wouldn't expect them to get back on my bus. They expect leaders to take us where we want to go. The problem, it seems to me, begins when they don't. And things do not improve, and yet these leaders keep expecting us to get on their bus. I think this is when leaders become something else.
What?
Politicians.